It's also nice to have a dog that can cope with warmer weather. And I will show you mine. You see it, all shiny, short, smooth coat. We just had some yogurt, the children left over. And this is the type of dog that is really suitable for warmer weather. Not extremely hot weather. And why is that? Because the black coat will keep on too much energy and heat up. But for normal weather in Europe, it's a very fine coat. Could be that Spain, Portugal, and for example, Italy might prove a little bit hot for this coat. Keep it out all day, then you would be better off with a less dark variety. But it'll also come in a brown, which is perfect. And the benefit, however, of a black coat is that they dry really well and fast. We live in the Netherlands, for example, if they go in the water, they will dry up extremely fast. Also, this coat is perfect because it is dirt repellent, so to say. It's a very heavy coat in that sense, it's not that long. It doesn't have a woolly undercoat, very limited. But it is such a extensive hair frequency. It's a little bit like the hairs of a mole. So that those creatures that just go in the earth and still keep clean. And that's a perfect trait, especially for a dog that is suitable for earthwork. But also if you're going on adventures and you go to the mud and the sand, very little sticks to this coat, which I really, really like. And you could say, yeah, perhaps if it's really hot, you could be better off with less coat. In my opinion, this is not the case, because you still need some coat to protect you against exterior features such as brambles and the likes, bushes, and also interactions with other animals. And it's good to have at least some coat to protect you. And the Petterdor has a very nice coat, as you can see, but also a very strong thick skin, which I will show you now. Kijk, je wacht, hè? As you can see here, it's enormously thick skin. And it's a very good protection as well. And of course, the thicker the skin, it will be harder to get the heat out. But for a smell animal, it's a very good trait. Because smaller animals are often very good at getting the heat off them. And it's quite hard for them to keep the heat in. So this is a very good compromise, and also it offers really good protection of the entire body. You can really see him shining. Also a very attractive coat, in my opinion. Well, that being said, have a great day.